Mr. Liam Fry's going to join us on vocals as well. Because he insisted.
Please, Daddy.
I never said that.
Right, throw things at Liam Fry.
Yeah.
Right, now everybody put your hands together now for a moment of prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. This is
with
God of with nothing.
Thank you.
old school one.
From the first demo, a tangled web on despair. And this one goes out to the future, man. Played on this one, but I didn't play on it. It was a brutal night.
Trevor. Trevor's dream. Oh, and Trevor's. Ah! We'll be right back.
Rob Fraser!
This is where I set the hearts of flutter and I showed the guys need to find this how it's really done. This is first sent to melancholy. Thank you. I don't feel 45. I feel like fucking 55 at the moment. Right, now, hold on, I've got text. I was... Right, this next song is really going to fuck the throat up even more than it already is.
Yeah!
I've seen far too much in this song. But there is a nice bit in the middle. We've got a chorus. Woo! I say, I stare into oblivion and wish that I was there. And that's what you do when you're really pissed off, really depressed.
Who are you?
That is the right song, isn't it? I mean, this one. Right. So you all join in. When I say I stare into oblivion, I wish I was there. You've got to stare into oblivion and think about the really shit things. Have a little cry. It'll be a cathartic therapeutic ceremony. It's a little thing for everybody, okay?
Stop.
I want to see you
tears.
Jeremiah,
you're
here! Yeah. About time! Right. Jeremiah, I'll give you that set list because you've got to introduce this song.
Yes. What is this?
Oblivion stare. Oblivion stare. Stare. Go on.
Oblivion we We are shit. Thank you very much. Thank you, my beloved stepson. Stepson? Daddy, go. I don't know. Anyway. Right, this is a nice quick song. It was originally called Turn Into Nothing Again. This is short for Tina, who was a girlfriend at the time. But I've changed it now to Lisa is super awesome. I removed one word from the end of the song to completely change how this song is about. And it's called Lisa is super awesome. And she better be up here so I can gaze into her eyes as I see her hold her hand while sitting on one knee.
Papa! So,
Lisa, my darling. My super gorgeous body, love of my life, my world. I just have a bloody hand. Lisa, my world, my everything. Any? No, you're not. Any chance of a blow job there? Oh, good. Thank you. Okay, yeah. Romance a lady. She can't stand up for a few minutes because she's kind of sucked to the stage.
I'm
having
after that,
and
I.
Yep.
Wow.
Oh,
so
lady
as well.
Honestly.
Hello.
Hello.
Come on, y'all, get. We'll be right back.
Listen, you know how worthless you are. What a complete waste of oxygen anyone in this room is. Especially me. And then we have a cover version from Very Last Soul. And it's fucking awesome. Anyway, this song is called Worthless. He's like an underground boy in, he's a leader of the band, you know, when, you know, he's a people's poet really. He's sometimes known as the Strawberry Bombshell. Fra the Fearsome. Gangster.
I've been Hangover Podcast, share the page now, you hate bastards.
Check out our podcast, I've been Hangover Podcast.
Yeah, yeah.
All you gorgeous Spotify out there. Are you ready, boy? You're ready?
Should we do the intro or should we?
We don't know it yet. All I will say, this is a Liam Frost song.
Perhaps his greatest song. And one you all to dance along. And whoever dances the best of this song gets a packet of cheesy watsies.
Wait. There's two prizes available. This is Liam Frost number called Cheesy Watsies we're about to play for you now. Can I play it? Just follow me. No, you'd be like, what's half of the cheesy watsies? It's cheesy watsies stuff, you guys. Oh.
Yeah.